It's your daily dose of knowledge. Today about the famous guitarist Jeff Beck, who sadly just passed away. Jeff Beck is that he is a two-time Rock and Roll Hall of Fame inductee. According to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, Jeff Beck was first inducted in 1992 as a member of the Yardbirds and then again in 2009 as a solo artist. This makes him one of the few musicians to be inducted twice, and is a testament to his enduring influence and impact on the music industry. Subscribe for more knowledge.